slot, surveying, finding Puljujärvi. Saros might have gotten a piece. What a setup for McLeod. 40 seconds. McLeod a drive, and that went off the blocker of Saros. Big hop off the glass and a big hit on carry by Puljujärvi. And Nashville's had enough. Sherwood attacks, jumping in immediately was Fogel. And now we've got wrestling match, and this thing about to boil over. Hard hitting all night.
Big hit at the end there by Puljujärvi set this all in motion. Everybody came storming in. It was kind of just one of those hits that developed right here. Puljujärvi had some forward motion. Carrier, who's thrown his weight around tonight and has dished out some big hits. Sherwood gets right in there, drops the gloves with Puljujärvi, who fends him off. Everybody comes converging in. And McCarron had his gloves off too. He's such a big guy. Was looking for anybody. I don't think anybody wanted a piece of him.
Yes, the Puljujärvi has had a quiet start to the year, Louie. I wonder whether we put this on our memory banks as maybe a bit of a turning point. Getting physically engaged late in the game that's already decided. We used to see, remember when Pat Maroon was in Edmonton?
Yep.
If he was kind of quiet.